happy morning to all Malawi students there. How are you students? I hope you are taking care of your health. As you know, we have come to the end of this chapter, that is playing with numbers, chapter number 3. This video is your part 12, the last video of this chapter. So today we will be winding up the chapter with solving some sums which are different in exercise number 3.8.
Equals to 64. Find the other number. That means you are supposed
have seen formulas to find out the missing bit. I have told you, you need to remember the relationship of HCF and LCM. Exactly. What was that formula? Product of two numbers equals to LCM into HCF. Product of HCF and LCM. Vice versa is possible. So, first of all, you will write the formula. Product of two numbers equals to LCM into HCF. If you want, first write HCF. LCM is totally fine. Product of two numbers, that means we are talking about A and B. I have one number, that is 64. So I will be writing 64 into, I don't have the second number. So I will be writing that. That means I will be writing B. Then I have LCM. 576 into HCF is 8. Done. Easy. Now pay attention. What we will do, कोई भी हमें जो missing value find करनी होती है, यहाँ पर जैसे कि हमें second number भी find करना है, so हम उसे अकेला रखेंगे, and जो number उसके साथ multiplication में है, वो दूसरी side चला जाएगा. If a number is in multiplication, when it goes to the other side, it will be in divide. Okay? अगर यहाँ पे कोई number और फिर वो ये साइड जा रहा है तो वो डिवाइड हो जाएगा. दैट मींस रिवर्स साइड. फॉर एग्जांपल, इफ दिस नंबर इज इन मल्टीप्लिकेशन, सो जब वो यहां जाएगा तो डिवीजन. इफ दिस नंबर वाज इन एडिशन प्लस, यहां पे जाके क्या हो जाता, वो माइनस. सेम वे हम वी एज इट इज रखेंगे. 576 into 8 will remain as it is. This 64 will be going at this side. So, as you can see, 64 is in multiplication. When it goes to other side, it will be in division. Done? Easy? Okay. So now you need to solve this and you need to find your correct answer. Try kijiyega, agar cutting hoti hai to cutting kijiye. Nahi hoti, then it's totally fine. Solve it. Okay? Let's move to the next one. That is 4. The product of two numbers is 864. Now in this case, we have given the product of two numbers. Product of two numbers is 864. Always jotting down the details which are given in question. Okay? Then, if their LCM is 72, LCM is 72. What is their HCF? We are supposed to find the HCF. If you remember, we have discussed this formula also. HCF equals to product of two numbers. Solve the review exercise on page number 77 of your paper.